Jose Lepe has been splitting a lot more wood lately, simply because more and more customers are coming in for a little extra.
Customers, you know, buy about a cord about October, November, and then by this time of the year, they come back to buy some more wood.
Across town at the Osh Hardware, wood and wood pellets are right in front.
Right now is probably our busiest height of the season, I would say.
I see their white smoke.
But cooler temperatures have forced Gloria Smith to burn her wood pellet stove a little more this winter. She says she uses nearly a bag a day, but lately, more than that. She's down to her final couple of bags, having burned through nearly a ton so far.
I have about 12 bags left. So it's whether I'm going to spend money for another pellet, another ton, and they're 40 pounds a piece.
Normally, most customers are talking about a pallet to a pallet and a half, so one pallet is a ton.
Energy costs have held steady this winter. Natural gas, propane, even oil prices are pretty much the same. The extra cost has been in the extra use, which is good for those selling the wood.
So you're one of the few people that's probably been happy to see it cold
the
last couple weeks.
Yeah, me and the manager.
And a little more expensive for the rest of us. In Sacramento, Chris Riva, KCRA 3 reports.